What's your first gift, G? Hey.
I don't need it outside the house. Trying to clean her mess up.
Yeah. Asian veggie mix topped on crispy seasoned chicken. Flavors of Thailand in just a taste.
Eva.
Eva.
I got in the way, did I?
Way to go, big brother, for helping. Baby dolls. I would just run away. Like her first gift.
Yeah.
That's why you got a big brother.
I love it when he says baby doll.
I almost got it the same thing.
Yeah.
That cracked me up when I first heard that.
I end up like the kids.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a lot of that. Grandpa got it. I just stuck ours in there because we bought a big bag for his gift and I didn't know what it was. Cutie.
That one's from the kid.
Good boy, Devin. Did you check your videos?
No, not yet. I just checked them at the end of the day.
I thought I was taking a video while I was going to make this video. Nothing there.
You gonna help, sister?
Yep. What's that?
We'll give it to Auntie to show her who it came from. And there's another piece in there from him. The bookworm.
Nice.
Excuse me, Eva. Eva, excuse me. Move over.
They picked out all the presents themselves?
Yeah.
Cool.
The older boys are like, nope, that has too many parts. That might break. She's gonna choke on it. We sat there for like 45 minutes looking at everything.
Wow. Really serious, right?
Yeah.
Cute as that headband?
Yeah.
No shit.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
What Auntie Jerry used to have, but it was yellow. You can save it. Put my plate over it and you can save it.
Over it?
No, over it. On top. Lay it on top of your cake.